家有多少人和叫名字？手指加减等于。And there are some examples here.
Mm-hmm. For example,
you and me, 你和我。My name, 我的名字。My name is 乐乐。我的名字是乐乐。各枝根 is to use to describe the numbers. Like 各 is to use to describe people. One people, 一个人。枝is used to describe like cat, bird, duck. If you want to say one cat, you should say 一只猫。根 is used to describe fingers or sausage, the long thing.
Okay.
Yeah, one finger, 一根手指。你家有多少个人？三个。我有妈妈、奶奶和爷爷。See, 人个。你有多少只猫？一只猫 use 只 to describe. 它叫什么名字？ Richard. Or you can say 你叫什么名字？ What is your name? 你叫什么名字？你有多少根手指？根 use to describe 手指。十根。And 一加一等于二。You can change the number here. 三减二等于一。